Hello guys, welcome to the blockchain industry. This is Wizard Crypto. On this very great day, I have a very nice review for you guys about the revolution of the social media. And we believe a lot of issues are be facing the social media, and we need a robust and a decentralized way of sending messages from one app to another, from one iPhones or from one Android phone or any kind of phones that you'll be using. From your phone to your friends. So we need a robust and a secure and a transparent or messenger. So on this very great day, the Nest Tree has come to place in the social media to visualize how we send messages from one end to another. So this project is a very nice project on the crypto space. So it has a lot of innovations, solutions facing the social media industry, and have come to create a lot of dynamic solutions for everyone. Every day we are talking about the innovation of the blockchain technology, but we look around, it seems to be benefit and application has not been felt so much, and you guys be talking about this innovation about the blockchain. So how we can use this blockchain in our social media lives? This Nest Tree have come to give us these solutions. So what is Nest Tree? Nest Tree is a blockchain based modernized messenger that for social activities, rewarding of its users. Nest Tree blockchain is a dApp platform, that is decentralized application. For those who don't already know what is called dApp, it's a decentralized application that is built on the blockchain technology that was incorporated into reward social media and also social chatting, trading, exchanges, currency on the wallet. This platform was initiated to optimize and also maximize the utility and also effectiveness of the blockchain and cryptocurrency. I'm happy to let you know that about this project, because it's not just a paper project like others that's been dead in, throughout the year 2018, when the bear market took away so many of these projects. But this project has already been fine-tuned and also be designed and structured that it will not fail in test of time. So I believe you guys already know what is Nest Tree project all about, right? So this is just the messenger, and this is just a template of the messenger. So you can download it on the App Store, Google Play Store, the Android, and this is the white paper. So let's move forward and let's look at this feature about this messenger. The Nest Tree messenger was incorporated with a multi-currency wallet. This means multi-kind of blockchain coins and also tokens can be stored. The users will be able to store their BTC, that is Bitcoin, Ethereum, based and also EOS based token. Inside the Nest Tree wallet, you can store and also send and receive from one other users to within the network of the Nest Tree. Over the counter, that is OTC trade, there is a feature in Nest Tree platform for the users to trade their cryptocurrency within themselves without going to exchanges. Unlike every other apps that you need to send your wallet to an exchange where you can trade your cryptocurrency asset, but this particular Nest Tree app, you don't need to look for an exchange where you can sell your coin or buy your any coin of your choice. So within the Nest Tree platform, you can easily exchange one cryptocurrency from one to another, and also send and also transfer. Another features that I've already discussed, users of the Nest Tree platform can send any kind of cryptocurrency to his fellow friends and also families and relations, and also even well wishes, also as a gift to people. So with you want to send a token from other users, you choose the person, set the amount of cryptocurrency you want to send, then enter your password, and also sending your process will be executed immediately, and this does not take more than 5 seconds. So it's very fast, and it's very that is very scalable, and it's elastic. So these are the great features about this messenger. So how to benefit from the Nest Tree platform? I will be talking about it shortly. So the platform opens opportunity for everybody to get reward by contributing one of the other to the platform. It has different categories of any reward in Nest Tree, which are by inviting friends to the platform. So if you invite your friends, loved ones to the platform, you get rewarded by doing such a simple act. And also you can also get advertising or your products. There's a place on the Nest Tree messenger for you to launch your products and also services, so the users of the platform can watch those and adverts will be rewarded. So you can also monetize those advert at the same time. So these are the great things that this Nestry have done. So let's look at the Nestry Toko, Tokonomi. The platform has already introduced a native token for the platform, which is a sticker with egg. That is EGG. That's the token sticker. This is a unique sticker. There is no other sticker that can be compared to this kind of a sticker. It's a utility token which can be consumed and also be used to acquire services of the Nestry platform. The egg token was also built on Ethereum blockchain and its ERC20 token standard. The EEG has so many uses. It can be used to enjoy services of this platform and also will be tradable as well. The egg token can also be used by anyone to enter the paid channel of Nestry platform or use it to buy products from Nestry platform. And lastly, for those that want to post an advert on the platform, can use the egg for payment. So you don't need a fiat currency for you to make your advert on the Nestry platform. So these are the great things that this platform have already done for every one of us, and I believe you enjoyed this video. So let's wrap up this video with this website. This is Nestry website once again, www.nestry.io. This is the messenger. Once again, you can download it, the Nestry app, on the App Store, Google Play Store, and also the Android APK. So you don't need to go this Android APK. You don't really need to go to the Play Store for you to download it. Just through a link, you can easily download it on your phone. Discovering communities, recommended preview, and also check the details. So this is just the app. You can see EOS forum. You can see here. So hi chat, welcome. So you can easily chat with people, and also is a forum kind of a app too. So it's not just for you to just to get reward, but also can discuss issues about the cryptocurrency through the app. Invitation reward, I already discussed it about invitation reward. So once you send your link to your friends and you download it, you can get a reward. Also, we also have your advert reward. I've talked about the advert reward already. And also, you can see this is just the user interface of what is going on the app. So you can see the X761 dollar Bitcoin is at 1,000. When Bitcoin was done at that, but Bitcoin already at 11,000 plus right now. Ethereum is already at 200 plus right now. So there's updates going on the app already. So guys, let's look at this. Is just the summary of all the channel registering by this. Is just how the user connects to one another in the exchange app through channel, advertiser, and the rest of them. So these are the token details. So, that's just the roadmap. So, these are the great guys that put this platform together. This is a jump pack experience, recruit, play chat. So, you have a lot of experience on the play chat, and also. We also have a CLC head of marketing, Innocent Worldwide, actually. These are the great guys that put this platform together. They have a lot of experience on the blockchain industry and also on the social media. So these are the rest of them. We also have a financial manager, Lee. Financial manager has a lot of experience on the accounting industry. These are the partners, Airblock, Nika, Centic, and for you to get more information about this platform, you can check on Telegram, Twitter, Facebook, LinkedIn, Bitcoin Talk, Medium, and also other blogs. So if you have any question about this the egg apps, please let me know and I will reply as soon as possible. This is the app, and this is just the graphic interface of the Nestry app. So thank you very much for listening, guys. Stay cool.